Scanning data.
Come on, not that hooker
button. Access granted. So, what will it be, Major? What?
Saving data.
And here's Lenin, just like at the VDNH in Moscow.
Indeed. But this statue was erected not by simple workmen, but by robots, based on sculptors' sketches. This approach has become quite popular over the last year.
Locked. What else is new? Charles, open it.
Unfortunately, I...
Lack the ability to unlock doors. You're like a broken record, you know that? I'll deal with it. Oh yeah, there's a hawk in the sky. Okay, what do we have here?
Are you planning to disable the Hawk? It isn't responsible for opening the VDNH's doors, you know.
Well, I gotta do something, okay? I'll start with the Hawk.
Thank you.
It's the Hawk's service button. What does it do?
It will cause the Hawk to land, so it can be serviced by a technician.
How long will it stay there for?
If it fails to make contact with a technician, not long.
Then we need to move.
What are you planning?
I'm gonna take a ride on the Hawk and get a better view of the place. Maybe I'll see something. What should I do? Hang on to this handle or something?
Hold on tight. Hawks are not designed to be ridden.
What are these cables for? They weren't here before.
The cables stabilize the Hawk during bad weather.
Ah, maybe I can slide down a cable.
Interesting fact. From a bird's eye view, you can see that the grass in the park was planted in the shape of the peaceful atom.
A bird's eye view? Shit, would you look at that? It's that thing again!
Be careful. Hawk 7 units are quite dangerous.
Oh, come on. It's freaking adorable. Gearhead.
From a bird's eye view, you can see that the grass in the park was planted in the shape of the peaceful...
Access granted. Authorization, Major Nick.
Detected by the enemy. More robots will arrive shortly.
The desired produce. So, what will it be, Major? Please select the desired procedure. Authorization. Major Nechayev, codename P3, access.
Sustaining data.